the fabulous fashion. Let's cross now to our very own fashionistas, Joel Casey and Henry. Good morning to both of you. Take us through the red carpet looks.
Good morning. Well, people have finally started arriving, which is exciting because we were just watching a feed of the publicists arriving and they dressed themselves not good. So we now have celebrities there. First up, we have Maria Menounos.
What did you think?
I really like what she's wearing. She's got a braid in her hair and a bit of a ponytail. She kind of looks like Natalie Bassingthwaite to me. I want to be like, sing Voodoo Child.
I think we might agree this time round that to Zac Posen, that figure is a statue in its own right. Those jewels are so on trend. She looks effortless. She looks calm, cool and collected. This is on trend. I love the nude colour. It gets her beautiful for me.
Her ears will be tight.
I love a braid.
What about the
what about
the
Julianne?
I love
The plait's fabulous. It's different. We don't want the same all the time. It just frames her face and she is looking confident.
She doesn't have to worry about her hair all night. It's done.
It's great. It sort of looks like she works in a German bakery, but I don't know.
What about Julianne?
Helga.
Julianne Rancic, she's wearing Australian Alex Perry.
Whoa.
Here we go. She's got the cutouts going on.
But do you agree with me that it's very, very Gaga inspired? Her look, she looks very, very effortless. She's wearing the must-have bold tomato colour and she's just looking like Lady Gaga to me.
She does. She is looking Lady Gaga. I'm not mad about the sleeves.
Why? What's wrong with the sleeve? It's different, Joel.
I love the sleeve.
No, you don't like different?
If she was sitting, if I was sitting behind her, I'd grab the sleeves and tie her to a chair.
Oh, you can be cruel sometimes, Joel. What about Bryce Dallas Howard? What do you think about her?
Oh. This is my first... No. She's kind of Jessica Chastain's at home laughing.
Why not? This is a muted shimmer frock. It's in a must-have aqua colour, which is exactly what we've got here with Tash wearing today. And I think the jewels absolutely accent her. That beautiful blowout hair. She is looking peaches and cream to me, my man.
Could not disagree more with
you.
I hate it.
Oh, hate.
She's
a strong
Jurassic
word.
World. I don't, even T-Rex wouldn't even want to eat her in that.
Let's move on to something pleasant
like
Gina Rodriguez.
She looks beautiful. The green in her eyes.
Don't you think?
Who's running this show?
Now, look at the emerald frock on this gown. This is absolutely a Zac Posen masterpiece.
Wow.
You have to have the figure. What do you think?
I love this. I think it's great. I really like this. She could be Elphaba in Wicked, but I do like the dress.
You know what's clever? What's clever about this is that she looks absolutely effortless in what her look is about, and also it's very camera ready.
It is very camera ready. Why have we got Bryce Dallas Howard again? I don't want to see that dress ever again.
Because they're here to taunt you, my man, under my instructions.
But no, we're ready to go. We're ready for more people to come, and I'm going to rip them apart.
Joel, we all love you. Now, talk us about, we're a bit excited about a fantastic upcoming series right here on Network 10. I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here.
I am going back to the African jungle. Next time you see me, I will come back speaking exclusively Afrikaans. I'm hosting the companion show called I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here Now.
I can't imagine you eating worms. I'm just having a real problem with that right now.
Well, I did that
worms
last year. I'm in luxury accommodation.
What do they taste like, worms?
Worms. They taste like worms. They are awful.
Bile up and stuff?
Absolutely, but I did that every day.
Oh, well, there you go. That's why you're so slim. I must try
Will he take those pants with him? Are you going to take those pants? They'll be nice and cool in the jungle.
What is the deal with the pants? Look, it's a very trendy look.
I'm loving the socks. I'm going to go the no socks look, but you have to have hair on your legs like that.
I've got great legs.
You must be too biting,
There's too much room for
say.
Mosquitoes to bite you with those pants. That's the problem.
Hush, Belly, I'm only a few studios away from you. I could be in there in a couple of minutes.
Imagine how much money you're saving on not actually investing in stocks. That's all I have to say.
Oh, Joel, just very quickly, Heather Maltman, who's one of our favourites here on Studio 10, you'll be with her in South Africa, won't you?
I will be with Heather Maltman from The Bachelor, and I would just like to take this opportunity to say to Sam Wood, suck it, she's mine now.
You're
we'll
harsh,
chat to you guys in just a moment. Now, I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here. We'll be returning to Network 10 on Sunday, January the 31st. No details yet on who is heading into the jungle.
I reckon Denise is.
I reckon Denise is going.
No, I'm not.
Are you sure?
Yes, you are.
I am
sure.
I reckon you might be.
I reckon you'd be great in the jungle.
We've got a surprise for you, Denise. You go in the jungle.